Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Amy Winehouse!
Don't you do this? Mm-hmm.
I'm really excited to be here. I'm not a very organized person. I don't really know what I'm gonna be doing and stuff, but this is one thing everybody said to me. Wait until you get to Coachella. I'm so excited to be here. I like the fact that it's not my game, it's the festival, so if I fuck up, do you know what I mean? It's like, yeah. I mean, you can try and get a refund, but that's close for me. This is a song. This is my last. This is my favorite song of last year. I haven't listened to a lot of new stuff at all, really. But this was one song I thought was wicked. This is song by the Kaiser Chiefs. It's called Valerie. Yourself busy in the day, you know what I mean? You can do the little things at the house, run out, go do your shit in the day. But like when you go to sleep, you can't control what you dream about. And this is the depressing version of the set, really.
Depressing song, yeah.
This is called Awake It Alone.
Awake
I've never really been to loads of festivals other than when I played them, right? So, what do I need? Like, what's good at festivals?
LSD!
I do interviews and things, and they say, oh, what's your essential festival? I'm like, what? Vodka. And, you know, them hats, the beer hats. You know, beer hats are the two cans, right? And the straws.
Uh-huh.
Mr. Jones, what kind seconds down. You made me miss folks like a wicked ass. You got that damn love you when I did.
Oh, Thank you very much. I see your pictures, by the way.